That is gone. See you later. On to the home run board. No question about that one. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. 2 minutes remaining. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. Another home run. That's gone. Into the bullpen. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. 30 seconds left. There's number 10. That one, out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. And that ends the round. He finishes with 11 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Hitting first, representing the Los Angeles Dodgers, Jock Peterson. Jock, that's his first home run. That one is Jock, his second home run. We'll be right back. there it is, his third home run. Minutes to go. That one is gone. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. See you later. That's how you use the short porch. That's number four in a row. Two minutes remaining. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Seven in a row now. Another home run. Home run number 12. Just 1 minute remaining. That's three in a row now. There it is, his 14th home run. Seconds left. Out of here. That's his 15th home run. Oh, that's a monster home run. And there's another one. No doubt about this one. He's 17th. That one's in the bullpen. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with an astounding 18 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, the challenger representing the Houston Astros. Number 2, Alex Bregman. The clock has officially started. Yates' first home run. Another home run. Minutes to go. And there it is, his third home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Remaining. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. To the home run court. There's number seven. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with seven home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Now hitting, representing the Atlanta Braves, number 13, Ronald Acuña Jr. And that one's out of here to the deepest part of the ballpark. To the home run pool. Three minutes to go. Another home run. another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. That one is gone. There's another one. Gone is 6 home runs. A hat trick. 3 in a row. Four in a row now. And that ends the round. He finishes with 8 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger, representing the Pittsburgh Pirates, number 55, Jock Bell. That one is gone. His second home run. Three minutes to go. And there it is. His third home run. Park. 2 minutes remaining. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. Another home run. His third consecutive home run. Number 4 in a row. Great home run. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 9 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Up first, in this head-to-head matchup, representing the Cleveland Indians, number 41, Carlos Santana. The round has officially started, so here we go. Gone, that's his first home run. Another home run. out of here. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. 3 minutes to go. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. No doubt about that one. There's a home run. His third in a row. 2 minutes remaining. A monster home run. There's number 10. That's three in a row now. That's number 4 in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. That is now 5 in a row. Another home run. 30 seconds left. Out of here. That's his 15th home run. That's gone into the bullpen. And there's another one. No doubt about this one. He's 17. Time remaining, that will do it. He ends the round with an incredible 17 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Up to the plate, the challenger representing the New York Mets, number 20. The round has officially started, so here we go. No question about that one. go. There it is, his third home run. Another home run. 2 minutes remaining. Another home run. No doubt about that one. There's number seven. A hat trick. Three in a row. Four in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. See you later. On to the home run course. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. 30 seconds left. It's gone. Home run number 12. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. His third in a row. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 14 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Up first in this semifinal matchup, John Peterson. Gone. That's his first home run. Oh, that's a monster home run. His third consecutive home run. That's gone into the bullpen. 3 minutes to go. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. That's three in a row now. That one clears the wall. That's gone. Home run number 8. 2 minutes remaining. make it 9 home runs. Just 1 minute remaining. There's number 10. Yes, sir. That one is gone. 30 seconds left. His third in a row. Home run. See you later. That one in the bullpen. And that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 14 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 26, Matt Chapman. Gone. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. 3 minutes to go. That's a home run. No doubt about that one. See you later. On to the home run pool. Two minutes remaining. Another home run. That's gone. Home run number 8. That's gone. Over the deep part of the wall. There's number 10. Just 1 minute remaining. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. Seconds left. That one is gone. That one is out of here. He's 13th home run. That's 3 in a row now. number four in a row. And that ends the round. And he finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And that puts him in to the championship matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 41, Carlos Santana. That's gone into the bullpen. Another home run. There it is, his third home run. Three minutes to go. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. There's another one. Gone, his sixth home run. 2 minutes remaining. There's number seven. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. Seconds left. Make it 9 home runs. There's number 10. And no time remaining. That will do it. Andy ends the round with 10 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 55, Josh Bell. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. That is out of here. Another home run. That's gone into the bullpen. See you later. On to the home run course. has another one. Dog, his sixth home run. Two minutes remaining. No doubt about that one. That's good. Home run number 8. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Another home run. There's number 10. That one's out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. And that ends the round. He finishes with 11 home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round. Hitting first in this championship round, number 55, Josh Bell. That's his first home run. Three minutes to go. That one is gone. His second home run. That one's out of here and into the second deck. And that one's gone. He takes off the deepest part of the yard. His third in a row. That's number 4 in a row. 2 minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. 7. No question about that one. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 8 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 26, Matt Chapman. Another home run. Hat-trick. 3 in a row. Four in a row now. To go. Remaining. That's gone. It's at Heritage Park. There's another one. Gone. He's 6 over. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. That's gone. Home run number 8. Seconds left. See you later. On to the home run court. Ladies and gentlemen, your home run derby champion, Matt Chapman. Yeah.